Rolling the
はい、あ、
second question。
フレンドがフレンドがしちゃったんで、ちょっと。もみじ、なんかごめんな、いつも。ごめんな。まあ、見てってよ、ちょっと、俺の生き恥を。
Welcome to Dorsta! Hi, I'm Mama Jean. Today is day one for Golden Take-san for his first English lesson with a Dutch guy called Cheryl! Let's go!
頑張ります。
Today's English lesson is 1 minute speech.
What do you think about Italian people?
I only have Italian friend is Roma Jean.I think Roma Jean is... Yes. I think Roma Jean is a very good guy. To be honest, I want to eat Italian pizza with Roma Jean. I want to go to Venezia. Venezia ってイタリアだっけ?
Please give me your impression of Dutch people.
I only have Dutch friends is Shell. Shell is studying Japanese. I am studying.English too. I want to say him good luck. I know about Holanda a little, but in old Japan, Dejima, in Japanese history, I want to know Holanda cooking and eat.I want to eat Rwanda cooking.
I could actually understand you pretty well. You made the basic grammar structure. This is a good beginning.
I'm surprised you mentioned Dejima. It's probably familiar to Japanese people, but not to Dutch people at all. Happy to learn English with you and Japanese with me.
You mentioned Venice, but I'm from Rome. You didn't mention regarding Rome. So this is minus 10 points.
Yes,
yes, where the Colosseum is, yeah. Venice, it's water.
Yes.
Venice is like Venice, the north.
I know about Italy a little. Venice is in Italy. Ah, よかった。
North.
あ、違うの？ベネツィアってどこだっけ？あれギリシャか。そうだ、ギリシャだわ。あ、恥ずかしい。
グリシャ is a type of pasta. Grecia we call it. Greece is next to Italy, yes. But Grecia, completely different thing.
Sorry.
Yeah, but Venice is not in Greece.
Sorry.
Venice is...
I'm a fool.
You're also misunderstanding. Venice is in...
I can't speak English. I can't hear English. But I'll do best. VR チャットってやっぱり英語圏の人と知り合える確率が高いんですよ。で、なんとなく聞き取れるようになっていくんで、あとは喋れるようになるだけです。頑張ります。
うん。
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give us comment and subscribe our channel. See you in next video.